She
Look,
Chris.
You don't need time to stop
buckling,
Elton. And that's why this stands. Here. They're mocking Shakespearean drama while they watch an English play in their own. Losers.
Turn the phone on the phone.
Losers, all of you. You don't know what that is.
Get her out of here.
Got her meds.
I will remain until they come out. Stop mocking me. 1,000 people are mocking one. This is my violence.
No.
Get out of the British plane if you don't like drama. Stop doing
me. I wish I had a life to where I could get upset about some things that upset white people. I mean, if what offended me was somebody who did a bad, I don't know, Shakespeare play, a parody of it, and it got me that angry, because that's just the worst thing you can do based on my experiences, exposures, and environments, that would be a remarkable, privileged life. But I have to get upset about things that are connected to me and my community, quite different. So this person decided to give her bad review. This Karen gave her review of this particular play in real time, and then decided to go racist by saying, you know, go back to your country, which seems to be a default line by many Karens when they are upset about random things. Did you see the same here, Adrienne?
Oh yeah, you know, that individual, I do not necessarily know what her issue was, but by virtue of the fact that that was her response, that tells us that she has a lot of audacity, and I do hope she was arrested for her behavior and the disturbance, because it is very disturbing for people around you. If you are holding this racist sentiment, this ethnocentrism and this xenophobia, at least take it outside, but you need not interrupt other people's enjoyment of entertainment. It may not entertain you, but go find something that does, like a Klan rally.
That was hilarious. And you know, we have gone away from the days of calling corporate, speaking to a manager. Remember Karens would do that? I mentioned yesterday. Like that used to be the level, the height of Karenicity. And maybe you get an email, maybe they go on the 5-star review page. But now this is happening, and we will see if there's a follow-up to it. We have no information that this person has been arrested. But remember, Adrienne, just a few days ago, there was another Karen on a comedy club stage, decided to go up to the stage during a comedy routine because she was offended. Well, I'm going to comedy shows. Honestly, some jokes actually did offend me personally. I never thought that I should go on the stage and stop the comedy set. Now, here's my question. What do you think she would have done if the management and security did not intervene? Was she going to take the microphone? Like, what's the end game here? What's the goal?
I don't think she had fully fleshed that out in her mind, but I definitely could, you know, see her on stage. And I don't know if she would have taken it to another level, made it her own pulpit and given her sermon. But she has some serious issues, because you can always leave. You can always not patronize that institution, that establishment, that event. That is how you should show your disgust or your, you know, lack of appreciation for whatever content they're putting out. You shouldn't necessarily get up, interrupt it, scream, and essentially embarrass yourself in your family name.
Yeah, very well said.